Sunday the 4th of February 2024 at 13:13, for the 13:14 Northern train service to Huddersfield and the 13:17 East Midlands Railway service from Nottingham. To Huddersfield. One more to go yet, and he's several minutes away. Once arrived in, this will then leave again at 13:38. And then we'll make it the next train. Second and final train shortly approaching. This one doesn't leave for 4 minutes yet. Approaching 13:35 for the 13:38 East Midlands Railway service to Nottingham. Good 3 minutes till it leaves, but it said it was ready to go, so we've made sure it's ready to go. Virus will then also be remaining down for the 13:44 Carlos Rail service from Lindsay to Kingsborough. Une. Dos. Usually, 6M57 will be run through early and then held to wait its time at West Holmes Junction. But only today have they actually held it back to run as close to real time as it can. To then be right behind this train, right the way to Nottingham. It's all enough to be an happening in the background. That's the final announcement for this train rolling through on the 2 minutes before departure. Okay, 5-6. Because we've now stopped the freight train in the railway station, we will be letting it through. After it's just come to a halt, it's now got the road to go again. This one, full 3200 apparently. Daddy's coming! Daddy's coming! 7810. Kingsborough. Certainly was a full load as well. Let's get these up then.